And here's a close-up of one of those grills. And here's what our grills look like when they're done. Pretty dang nice.